family. Together we will devour the very god.
You. It's true then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal, and will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path. And do my part. I will leave the volcano manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is farewell. Perhaps we will meet again along the path. This is farewell. Perhaps we will meet again along the path.
So, you killed Rykard. I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the volcano manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erd Tree. O greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. O greater will, I am the I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning.
Killed Rykard.
You scheming little bastard.
Crimes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical.
Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patch's Emporium. Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart next time, eh?
meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks. I would have you call upon me.
Greetings. Do you need anything?
My thanks. Tarnished. Death. My sin. Should not be touched by the hand of man. I shall grant thee my claws. Feed me more. I shall grant thee my claws. Feed me more.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? The voices of the spirits cowering from the curse. I suppose the Dung Eater must have left the Round Table. I just pray nothing ill comes of this.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms then.
You have returned. What is it
Fingers guide you.
Already. No matter. Lay out your arms.
Thank you.
you